Welcome, everyone, to Canada's Virtual Ceilidh. Tonight, I join you from Toronto and acknowledge the traditional territory of many nations, including the Mississaugas of the Credit, the Anishinaabe, the Chippewa, the Haudenosaunee, and the Wendat peoples, and that is now home to many diverse First Nations, Inuit, and Métis peoples. We also acknowledge that Toronto is covered by Treaty 13 with the Mississaugas of the Credit, and the Indigenous people of the Williams Treaty. My name is Kirsty Duncan, and I will be your MC for the evening. For those of you who do not know, Highland dancing holds a very special place in my heart. I was a competitive Highland dancer for many years and taught Highland in both Canada and Scotland. There are so many great traditions that were brought to Canada from Scotland, one of which is a good ceilidh. Ottawa was set to host the Scott Dance Canada Championship Series in July of this year. However, due to the pandemic, this beloved event was canceled. Rather than allow another summer to pass by, a few local Highland dancers decided to create an online event to help keep dancers motivated and engaged. July 1st marks day one of their four-day event, which has already seen participation from dancers across the globe. Ottawa Online 2021 is thrilled to be co-hosting this event with the Scottish Society of Ottawa, creator of Hogmanay and the Ott Scott Festival. We have a wonderfully Celtic show lined up for you all this evening, so get ready because the show is about to begin. Thank you.
Chelach mar baioch in bleve.
Recognizing the need for a national body to oversee the continuity of this event, ScotDance Canada was formed in 1987, receiving formal acceptance of its constitution in 1988. Since 1990, ScotDance Canada has been an affiliate member of the Royal Scottish Special Board of Highland Dancing. In keeping with ScotDance Canada's vision to promote and foster Highland dancing in Canada through competitions, education, and professional development, we are continually seeking new initiatives to promote growth amongst our professional members, dancers, and the Highland dancing community at large. We are proactive in our efforts to better the community of Highland dancing in Canada, both in a duty of care capacity, as well as adopting policies to meet our vision. The first interprovincial championship was held in 1974 in Ottawa, with 2019 New Brunswick marking the 45th year. Over the course of these 45 years, the event has undergone numerous changes, including increasing the number of age groups and provincial dancer representatives eligible to compete. The most significant change has been the title, which changed to Canadian Championship at the 2013 event in Montreal. 259 interprovincial and Canadian Championship titles have been awarded throughout the event's history. I am pleased to introduce Made in Canada, Interprovincial and Canadian Champions, 1974 through 2019, a special choreographed dance showcasing over 60 past and current title holders.
Thank you. the day. We want to thank the Scottish Society of Ottawa and the Ottawa Online 2021 Dance Groups who has organized this ceilidh. Our first tune is Irish Washerwoman. Here we go!
Chair of the Scottish Society of Ottawa. It is my most sincere pleasure to bring greetings from the Society and to welcome you to the Canada Day ceilidh virtual celebration. We are very proud to partner with Ottawa Online 2021 and excited to bring you many talented musicians, dancers, pipers, drummers, and more from across the country. As settlers in this land on Canada Day 2021, we invite you to reflect and acknowledge the past and look forward with hope and great respect of the multiculturalism of this nation. We also invite you to celebrate this great country, the natural beauty from coast to coast to coast, and the settler history and culture we have brought with us from places like Scotland. We hope you will enjoy this event, celebrating Scottish culture with a Canadian twist.
Anyone that grew up in Canada will recognize our next performer. She is a singer, songwriter, actor, and member of the six-time Juno Award-winning band, The Rankin Family. As a solo artist, she has released two albums, A Fine Line and Imagine. She has recently teamed up with Nova Scotian powerhouses Betty McDonald, Lucy McNeil, and Jen Shepherd to create Island Girls. To say we are excited to have her as part of our Ceilidh would be an understatement. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the one, the only, Heather Rankin.
One, two,
yeah.
She's
Hi, my name is Cheryl Joyner and I'm the president of Scott Dance Ontario. I'd like to take this opportunity to say thank you to the dancers, the teachers, parents, organizers, and all members of our dancing community who've worked tirelessly to keep us thriving and connected during this pandemic. In particular, I'd like to say thank you to Kaylee Armstrong and Chelsea LaPlante who've organized this incredible online event. It's been a lot of fun watching the dancers in backyards and parks and even wearing out their shoes in parking lots as they demonstrate their determination to keep going and stay motivated. They have shown incredible resiliency, as has all members of our community, as we cope with the current situation, but also map out an even better future for Highland dancing. And speaking of future for Highland dancing, I'm so pleased to be given the task of introducing our primary dancers, who range in age from 4 to 7 years old. There are over 50 of them from Canada, Scotland, and even Bermuda. They will be performing steps from the Fling and Sword Dance in a piece called Champions of the Future. So without further ado, introducing the primary dancers. Thank you. Thank you.
themselves. My name is Wilson.
And my name is Lucy.
And together we are the Fiddlaires.
This next medley of Scottish tunes we recently recorded with some amazing Canadian champion Fiddlaires,
Jane Corey and Kyle Burkout. Here it is, Lime Hill, Sarah's Fiddle, and Mortgage Burn.
Thank you.
Up next, we have Anna Ludlow. Anna began her professional journey in Nova Scotia in the late 1990s and has been captivating audiences with her music ever since. She completed a 15-month run with the hit and award-winning show Come From Away, was the winner of the 2020 Ottawa Capital Music Awards. She is known for effortlessly blending the traditional Cape Breton music with a modern percussive vibe. Please help me welcome to the virtual stage, Anna Ludlow.
Happy Canada Day, everyone. My name is Anna Ludlow here in Ottawa, Ontario, with my good friend Graham Lindsay on guitar. We both live in Barrhaven. It's a beautiful spot in Ontario, and we're happy to be here celebrating Canada Day with you virtually. We're going to play a few jigs, Cape Breton and Irish jigs, and we hope you will get up off your feet and dance. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, and... Thank you.
What a great and uplifting number with a message I think we can all take to heart right now. Don't stop thinking about tomorrow. The dancers that were featured in that video are from all over the world that came together with the simple goal of continuing to dance throughout the pandemic. Or as they would say it, they did it for dance sakes. We hope that you all enjoyed your evening and the music and performances you saw got you up on your feet dancing. A reminder that the Scott Dance Canada Championship Series will be held in Ottawa in 2025 and will bring close to 1,000 dancers and their families to our capital city. Thank you to all the performers and good night, everyone.
Saturday. Engaging the jar and raising hell. first pick the stories that they would tell. Some more to detail, some the blurry fiction. All right, let's get nasty.
Devil and full of the rum. Go, well, I'll go in the morning.